What it do? Back out here. I'm on this trail. Where we get this work. Where we get this work, yes sir. I had to put on my fatigues, you understand? So I can show you how we getting this work. How you doing, sir?
Selfies while you're jogging.
I'm on YouTube. Awesome. YouTube. Yes, sir. Have fun out here. Be safe.
Yeah.
Yeah, man. It's funny how people think I'm taking selfies. Taking selfies. Let me out here getting it cracking. Yeah, dig. Let me take a selfie. You know what I'm talking about? Let me take a selfie. You know what I'm talking about? Out here in these trenches. You know, in the early 80s, you know what I mean? My father, my mother, and I was out here digging this trail out. Pickaxes, holes. Uh-oh. And shovels and stuff like that. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Get that work. Good job. And thanks to my father, my mother, people like that are able to run on this trail. Because this right here was full of shrubbery. It was no trail. It was barely stuff. When we get down here further, you're going to be able to see how was a lot of limestone development that had to get put away. If you can tell, it's a lot of limestone. You know what I mean? All up in these trenches. You had to cut all these rocks and stuff. I had to get rid of all that. It get worse as you go on. But I ain't been out here. I'm gonna be 100, maybe 20 years. But this how it look when you do stuff the right way. I don't know what this city's been doing to keep it up, but I don't know. I think the trail is a trail. All this had to get right. We used to throw cross country meets out here. You did. Let me be careful. Yeah. It's real slippery. Shit, almost killed myself just now. Real slippery. Like they try to create some type of waterway with concrete. I see that. I used to think it was bears and stuff all up in these bushes. When I was little, I used to think it was all kind of stuff in these bushes. The smell, everything is like experience that you will never forget. Never forget. And it's also fun for the kids to come out here. See, I thought it was a bear up in there one day. Ooh, snap. That's why I brought these Timbs. You dig? So I wouldn't kill myself and mess up my kicks. Them kicks. You dig? This trail is so large. See, more rocks. You kill yourself right here. Damn, them crows was fighting. Some gangster stuff. Something up in there. They go that way, I go this way. You heard me? There's something up in there though. I ain't gonna lie. Keep it 100. Jeez. This high key like a real Jason movie. Jason set up. Oh boy. Yeah, so now my kid's about to experience some extra hard work. You know what I mean? They've been doing this trail for, they probably did it about like 5 times already. You know what I mean? Yeah, I mean, they did that like 5 times already. So now, I'm finna do one of my Coach Chris specials, you dig? I'm about to Salt Bay that. You dig Salt Bay? Shout out to Salt Bay. I'm gonna add some of that We the Best in there. You know what I mean? DJ Khaled sandwich. You know what I'm talking about? And they're gonna feel pains that they haven't experienced before. But this is called building attributes. You know how you get on a game, a video game? Let's just say you was playing NBA Live, or you was playing some NFL 2020, so you know, you know what I mean? You go, and then you want to put your person on it. You create your player. You go down to attributes category. You know what I mean? This is what your boy, superstar Coach Chris do. Don't forget the superstar when you talk about me, you dig? So, as I was saying, your boy, superstar Coach Chris, you see that? You see that? Yes. I don't know where my soldiers are. I think they might be coming back around. But yeah, guess I'll walk down here. Trying not to kill myself. Yeah, you go to that attributes section, and all of a sudden you start building quads and hammies. And all mine, they just be on 100. You know what I mean? You thought my character was cheating because it's just all 100s, but you know what I mean? I don't do 99s. You dig? I just keep mine at 100. And then once I do that, I mean, when I keep it 100, basically, I'm just basically doing me. So my character is actually in real life strong. They can jump, they can run, they can do whatever they want to do. You feel me? What the fuck is going on? What's going on over here? Try to switch this up. I almost cursed. I used to always want to get a house over here. When I was little, I was just building this community. And I was like, man, give me a house when I grow up. It was little. It was huge. It was nothing but Audis and Porsches and stuff like that. You see how it's set up? It got potential. It got good potential. Lady been up here walking trails watching me the whole time. Hope I don't kill myself coming down this muddy hill. I know